It's an incredible coincidence that is hard to believe. In search of a tattered coat for the actor playing the wizard in the 1939 film The Wizard of Oz, a costume assistant bought one at a thrift store. While putting on the coat, the actor turned the pocket inside out, revealing the name Lyman Frank Baum, the author of The Wizard of Oz books. Baum's widow later examined the coat and confirmed that it had indeed belonged to her husband.